grip, you supposed to hold the ball on this thumb. This should be firmly fixed to the ball, this palm, and all fingers should be firmly fixed. Only don't touch this middle of the palm to the ball while releasing. See that this will be the spreaded one and this way. Look at my fingers, how I am holding the ball. When I am turning to facing that seat, see, this way you are supposed to hold the ball. And when the you are bringing your hands closer, this will be the, look at the thumb, that is T-shaped. T-shape, capital T of English alphabet. See this way, you are supposed to. And elbow, 90 degree, it will be always in the 90 degree. And look at this way. This way, you are supposed to hold the ball. And when you are releasing, then you are supposed to use these two fingers while releasing the ball. See. Then only, and secondly, you are supposed to do the take the follow through. Good morning. Today I will came with one more skill, that is grip over the ball and release of the ball. See, dear students, while shooting, release is the most important factor in the shooting, and that too also we are using almost the palm and this two finger, middle finger, with index finger and middle finger. This when you are shooting, this should be like this. The follow through, we can say like this. And see that your elbow is pointing towards the ring, and also this will be the 90 degree angle when you are taking shooting. And see the grip over the ball, see this. This is the grip over the, hold the ball like this firmly. Firmly you are supposed to hold the ball. And keep your bifurting, keep this straight. I will show you with the two balls, so you cannot bend your ball, and release. See this, you have hand holding. This way. This way you are supposed to practice. Here. Look at my wrist, how it is bending. It's supposed to be go like this. After the release, supposed to go like this. That is called the foot follow through. Without follow through, you cannot get the successful score. And always look at the these two fingers after the release of the ball, and look at the ring, that also. And to improve your shooting, what you supposed to do? You supposed to look at the ring. You supposed to look at the edge of the ring, which is your side. Look at the edge of your side of the ring, and release the ball on the top of the edge of your side. Release the ball at the top of the edge of your side. Then only you will get the accuracy, and the ball will go inside that. Suppose this is the ring. Look at the edge of this edge and release the ball on top of that edge. So then only it will go inside. Now it is your turn to do the practice of this release practice this way at home. At least daily 50-50s, repetition of 3 times, 50 at a time. Good day, have a nice day.